ChainCraft is a leading company within the biobased economy. The biobased economy concerns the transition from an economy that depends on fossil raw materials into an economy using biomass as raw material. In the current linear economy, fossil fuels are only used once. In order to prevent depletion of our natural resources and negative climate impact, we need to transform from a linear economy to a circular economy. Maximization of reuse and minimization of value destruction. ChainCraft develops technologies to convert low-quality biomass, such as waste and byproducts from the food industry, into high-quality intermediates using biological processes. Nearly all products around us consist of chemical building blocks derived from petrochemicals, using fossil oil or gas as raw material. Besides petrochemical building blocks, a large number of oleochemical ingredients based on palm and soybean oil are used as raw materials. Using one of ChainCraft's techniques, chemical building blocks, now being produced from crude or palm oil, can be replaced and produced from organic waste and byproducts. Building blocks made by ChainCraft are called fatty acids. The organic waste used for this process originates from supermarkets, restaurants, households, and also from the food industry. What was once invented at Wageningen University has become an efficient industrial-scale, innovative, commercially viable technology after years of laboratory and pilot research done by ChainCraft. The process consists of three steps. In the first step, the organic waste, stripped from non-organic components such as plastic and glass, is mixed with bacteria. We call this stage hydrolysis. All biomass on Earth consists of carbon chains. During the hydrolysis phase, long carbon chains in the biomass are biodegraded into short carbon chains. The residue from this process can be used as a fertilizer in agriculture. In a second step, the short carbon chains are mixed with a specific bacterial colony in order to build the carbon chains into longer chains, the medium chain fatty acids. In a third and final step, these fatty acids are refined into a pure end product. In addition to fatty acids, we produce clean, recycled water. The final product is used as biobased building blocks in products like animal feed, flavors and fragrances, paint, lubricants, pesticides. By applying ChainCraft's technologies, organic waste and byproducts can be processed into high-quality new products instead of being degraded to energy. ChainCraft is continuously developing new fermentation technologies for the production of biobased building blocks in order to contribute to the circular economy. ChainCraft, bio-based innovators.